For years, the BYU-Idaho bookstore was one of the only options for students to buy books, but in recent years, online stores such as Amazon.com and local stores such as BookViking have given students more options when buying their books. Brian Ward opened BookViking about 4 years ago.
I was a freshman. I noticed that my $100 book at campus, I bought that book for $5 online. And so that's what kind of tipped me off as to there being kind of, you know, I'm like, why did I buy something so cheap? We buy, sell, and rent textbooks. Most of the textbooks that are here at the college we have, especially the higher end textbooks. And we rent from anywhere from $10 to about $50 a semester for one book for the semester. If a book is $100 at the bookstore, we're gonna sell that same book for about $80, $70, $80 here, or they can rent it for $35 for the semester, and that's always by far the best option to rent.
I was in a psychology class, and I went to the bookstore a couple days before classes started, and they didn't have the book I needed. So that means they would have to order new ones. And the book from the bookstore would have cost me $140. Then I got a nifty little email telling me that I could rent the book from here for $35. So I did a little quick math, went to the ladies at the counter and asked them what they would have bought the $140 book back for. And they said if I was one of the first people to sell it back, they'd give me $100 back. So when I was seeing it, I was saving $105 by renting.
BookViking isn't right for all students, as Brittany Blazer tells us what she prefers.
I like to buy my books off Amazon.com and as well from the school, because I like to get them from Amazon because they come straight to my house and they ship right in. I like to get them from the school because I'm on campus.
When buying your textbooks, remember to shop around for the best price. For BYU Idaho, this is Chloe Curtis.